2014. We're here in the Lenovo lounge with Alicia. How are you?
I'm good, Gavin. How are you?
Good. Doing great. We're here to do a quick hands-on with one of my two or three favorite products here at CES, and it's the ThinkPad 8. It's a tablet, but it's also something more. We've talked a lot about PC Plus era and how sometimes being a tablet is good, but it's not enough. You need something a bit more. Tell us about how this thing is more than a tablet.
Absolutely. Well, we're really excited to show off the new ThinkPad 8 that's been debuting here at CES. And right away, you'll notice that our setup, the ThinkPad 8, it really is a full PC in the palm of your hand. Mm-hmm. With the Intel Bay Trail processor, we have enough power for you to hook it into our USB 3.0 dock and actually power up to two monitors and a keyboard and mouse and really be able to dig into that productivity that we know our customers really want. And then when you're done, you can easily take it, snap it off the dock, and you've got a great, very thin and light 8-inch device. It's under a pound. It's got a beautiful full HD screen, so whether...
Yes, it does. The first thing I notice is the display on this thing.
Super bright, you know, so whether or not you're, you know, going through and showing a client a PowerPoint, or you're watching a movie on a long flight, you're going to have a great experience with this device.
Now, you mentioned clients. This is coming from our Think group, so everybody knows when you hear Think, you think about business. So talk to me about what makes this thing special as far as a large enterprise setting, a large company. You know, I picture a lot of people in a big company that they say, we're going to buy 1,000 of these for you guys, partly a reward for your hard work and partly to actually do some work on.
Absolutely.
So talk to me about what makes it special from an enterprise perspective.
Definitely. You're right with the ThinkPad. You know, just like all of our other ThinkPads, this is going to be durability tested. Mm-hmm. It passes all those rigorous and strenuous durability tests that we pass on all of our ThinkPads. Mm-hmm. It's also going to be... it also has full Windows 8.1. Mm-hmm. So for our customers that, you know, want the full office experience and they need that in order to be productive, they're going to have that on this device.
I noticed, by the way, in some of the literature, we refer to it as being made from machine-cut aluminum.
Yes.
I love that.
Yes.
That sounds great. So, but it speaks to the durability and, again, the testing that goes on. And you mentioned something to me earlier that this was actually designed and built in-house. Is that right?
It is. So, you know, just like with our notebooks, we were able to, you know, start from the beginning with this product and really design this in-house and make sure that it's something that meets all of our users' needs, whether it's 9 to 5 for business or even after hours.
And so let's talk about after hours because, again, the lines are blurring, as you guys know, between work and play. You know, we all surf, you know, look at our Facebook page during the workday, but then we're also, you know, putting our kids to bed at night and then getting back online and doing our work.
So, exactly.
Talk to me about some of the ways you can have fun with this thing when you're done with your work. Hopefully you're done with your work.
Yeah, right? Yeah, exactly. Well, with like any tablet, it's all about the ecosystem and the accessory. So when we were thinking about ways to innovate with this device, we thought about what are some very simple but easy ways that we can create a better user experience. And so with that in mind, we're happy to introduce the Quick Shot cover. Mm-hmm. It is a magnetic cover, so very easy to go on.
Actually didn't know it was magnetic,
yeah.
So I've learned something today.
You know, and you're able to protect your device, but not add too much weight. But the real innovation is when you flip it over. So you'll notice there's a little crease here. We call that the wink function, you will. So when you put that tab down, it's automatically going to launch your camera app. So you don't have to fuss with taking the cover off, you know, or trying to find the camera app on your crowded metro screen. Yeah. It's going to instantly be there. You can easily take pictures.
Go ahead. I see our buddy Chris is sitting over there. Why don't you take a quick snap of Chris?
Hey, Chris.
It's nice.
There we go. It is.
Lovely.
It is. It's a good 8-megapixel camera, you know, with the flash, so you're going to get a really great experience.
Nice. And again, the Windows ecosystem, so you've got some of the Windows apps, and you're able to work away as a PC, undock, use it as a tablet, and then I hope have some fun.
Absolutely.
In your free time.
Yeah, hopefully.
Alicia, thanks so much.
Thank you,
hands-on with the ThinkPad 8. So take care.